Hey guys, having a big fish 7499. I got a lot of packages, all of which are additions to my Silver Ice set, and they all came from YouTubers, except for one. One's an eBay package, a lot of cards that I bought. I'm gonna throw it in there. Everything else is from YouTubers. Everybody's link in the description box, hanging out in the fish tank, as you can see. Just a little different view. Let's see which one we got first. B. Bruins Dom 08, aka Mark. Everybody go give him a check out. Really great guy. That's his name in Blog TV also. Mark's a super cool guy. Chad gave me a shout out in his room for ice cards if they didn't want them. And he messaged me and we sat around, we bullshit and blog, and he's a really cool guy, man. Really have enjoyed talking to you, Mark, and thanks for the hookup here. But he writes, glad to help you out with your set. I had a few other Cubs prospects lying around. Figured you enjoy them. Mark DeRossi, B. Bruins Dom 08. So, try to hurry through these. But here's, let's see, we'll go through the Hayden Simpson out of 200 die cut. I thought that was like the other one in my other video, but it was a different player. Hayden Simpson, die cut. Got a Richard Jones refractor, numbered out of 500. 242 out of 500. Got a Paul Hoilman refractor, 105 out of 500. And got a Darwin Barney rookie card. That's sick, dude. That's my first of that card right there. So nice. And then he sent me, he sent me some of the ice cards. Jackie Bradley Jr., Bowman's First. The Bowman's First, I've found that these are the hardest ones to find for the set. This is a different set. The Bowman's First cards are different from just this set. This is a regular set to like 220, and then the Bowman's First cards are 120 cards in that set. So what is that? It's like 330 cards total, 350 cards, something like that total. So a Tim Crassey, is that Grabby? Crabby, C-R-A-B-B-E, my bad. Tim Crabby, Bowman's First, Prince Fielder, Elvis Andrus, and Sean Markham. So thank you so much, Mark, for the hookup. I really appreciate it. Trying to move on, got a lot. Photos, please do not bend. This is from Chris Perry, aka 18 Greens, 18 Fairways. I told him to send in PWE, and he even says, Jason, I normally don't ship like this, but since it was free, I'm not too worried. Good luck with the set. Sorry, I forgot all about this card until I saw your Ice Ice Baby video. Thanks for all the contests. Chris, 18 Greens, 18 Fairways. I thought he wrote something else in here. But he sent me, the only card he had was this Chris Carpenter, which I needed. And then he sent me this nice Anthony Rizzo refractor. 85 out of 549. So thanks a lot, Chris, for the addition. I really, really, really appreciate that. I'm going to go through it. I've been keeping track of what I've been getting them for. I got this for, it was $11 for the auction, $2.50. So it was like 13 or 14 bucks. I'm paying on average about 67 cents per card around. Some of the auctions have been a little cheaper, but I got some nice cards in this one. I'm gonna just fly through it. Angelus Nina, Bowman First card, Michael Pineda, Giovanni Soto, Hunter Pence, Matt Joyce, Desmond Jennings, Brian McCann, nice card. Robinson Cano, not a Yankees fan, but it's a cool looking card. Corey Lupke, CJ Wilson, I like him, good player. Max Scherzer, another good player. Delman Young, Michael Kadire, Jose Reyes, what up JBB? CeCe Sabathia, Jay Bruce, Dexter Fowler, Daniel Hudson, Justin Morneau, and Joe Mauer. Nice. I like that card too. Nice looking card. I'm going to quit saying that. I say that all the damn time. Nice card, nice card, nice card. It is a nice set. I'm a little bit over halfway, I believe. I've got about two more lots that are on the way in. They're going to put me over the edge. Gronkfan87. What up, Mike Rizzo? Here's a few cards for your set slash PC. Enjoy, Mike Rizzo. Grumpan 87. Ugh. Sends me, oh God, gotta go into that one. Nice, tribute card, number 39 out of 75 of Ernie Banks. Sick, refractor? It doesn't say refractor, but it sure looks like one. Matt Holliday from a set. Johnny Peralta, ice. Salvador Perez. And a Jake Marisnik. Did I say that right? Bowman's first. So, thank you so much for those. Sends me some PC cards. Kenny Stabler. No, that was not him at the bar, Chris. Castro and Barney. Ooh, Andre Dawson, Gypsy Queen. Matt Garza. I don't think he's going to be with the Cubs after the All-Star break. And a nice Darwin Barney. Is that refractor? No, regular rookie card. Darwin Barney. So Mike, thanks a lot for the additions and for the little PC hookups. I really appreciate it. And then last but not least, Corey Heiselman, aka Rick Nash 1975, sent me one of my bigger cards for the set. And it's not the Yu Darvish. Angelis Nina. Have that one. Mariano Rivera, and then last but not least, ooh, Bryce Harper rookie card, one of the bigger ones I have for the set right now, Bryce Harper. Thanks so much, Corey. Right here, buddy, it's like I have your package, it's ready to go out, I just got to get it ready to go. So that's all I got. Thanks for watching, guys. I know this is all a bunch of ice cards, but I really appreciate your support. Let me know if you got any, and I should have a checklist ready to let you know what I need. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. From the fish tank, I'm out. Peace.